apologize for not playing in this game. I'm just a fuckboy ruining your night. I'm the hero. Everyone I used to know has come and gone so long ago. And it kills me, but I need to admit they ain't coming back and they don't give a shit. Thank you. Thank you to Jen and Shell for putting the tape out, man. I put it out a minute ago, nobody gave a shit. They said it was cool, now people like it. I guess that's how that works. Thanks to you guys for sitting around watching, man. See, this seat's here for the VIP section. Keep guys like Paul from getting too close to me, man. Every time I want him to die, leaving town to try to change my mind, but I just come back home to some dead pet fish. I think a few grins around town, then I don't give a shit. Fucked up everything that was supposed to be good, and I can front like it's cool, but I'm rarely in the mood, cause I'm barely born, and that's the worst part, cause I've got no excuses for why this life feels so hard. I've been staring at this laundry for days. Been staring at my phone, I've got nothing to say. That stack of books that I know I'll never read. And some real pretty girls that I know I'll never see. Shellhead maneuver. That's the end of the one song.
No, it's just the end.
Sometimes you don't have choruses.
Yeah,
sometimes you get all your thoughts out in a minute and you don't have to write a whole long bunch of bullshit on me. Consequences feel like never gonna end. And if you wanna leave, well, I can't make you wanna stay. These problems that I have, I don't think they're going away. But you'll never know the depths that I know, and I'll never know yours. Those holes have all been filled. So why do we dwell on what's buried in the dirt? I think you could talk to that rest of the song. It's an amateur hour, or
something.
Yeah, we're getting shorter. I'm getting bored. That's how good it is. Everyone's like 20 feet away from me.
I'm sorry, I built a weird stage.
Yeah, I'm sick of the stage. This looks like shit to me.
Dude, I'm afraid of getting too close to the VIP area.
Well, you guys get too close, you're getting slammed. That's how it works. Who wants to fight? What up, John Peters? Hey, man, my Kentucky brother, man. How you doing, dog? Okay. Everyone where? I knew there was your... Now I just felt a special connection to you, now I know where it is. See, I thought I liked you, and now I just realized it's Kentucky. So. Giving money on every corner, pretty sure I'll be standing there with a broken soul and bill bills. That's a good change from all my friends, cause I can't stop fucking up, ruining shit for everyone. But I hope that new car drives so fast, home to work and then back again, cause sellouts will be stress for a corporate life and a corporate death. Not love to complain, but I feel just the same as all those bands I claim to hate. Maybe I just can't relate, cause now I'm getting older. Goddamn, it's getting harder to listen to songs they sing about stupid shit and nothing. When I'm dead from 6 feet, I hope my friends will remember me for falling apart and riding away with more regrets. I had days under all those pretty darlings and never stayed. And all those times I was just too late. There's never enough time for apologies. I'm just assuming that y'all forgive me. The classic eight of clubs. I see what you're getting at. It's not gonna make sense.
Beatles cards.
Hey man, I hate the Beatles. I got like three more songs and then Anna's gonna come up and crush me. Well, that's when the mosh pit breaks out. I'm gonna get the ladder out from that, do ladder matches. I'm gonna slam Jamie around. Teach her how to say things. I've been looking to body slam Jamie for like a year now. Tonight's the night. Tonight's the night it all goes down. I'm gonna go to face all the hard work that I like. Cut it all over. There's like long ones. I'm gonna get this tag all over around my name. Turn like it's mine. This is a song for gardeners. Left your goddamn roses when you left. Not a beggar for mercy, but I'm one of them out of breath. What part of forever did you get? Now all you got is nothing. And I would do anything just to forget the day. Your jeans and sweatshirt are still crumpled in the corner, and I'm not sure how to go much longer. Going out every night, so I won't feel so sick. And hoping someone new would do the trick. So eventually your makeup will wash off the sheets from all those nights you spent crying in your sleep. It's got to be okay. What they all say, it's got to be okay. Ain't they got shit else better to try to say? And I would do anything just to forget today. like a simple man. That was just blank. That's not even a good card. There's nothing on it. There's no, oh, it's the White Album. It's a much more intelligent kid than this, I'm telling you now. We're simple, man. We're simple in the Midwest. We don't know things. This is my last song. It goes out to everybody that put up art tonight, Michelle, Jen. It's a cool thing, man. I live like shit most of the time in Cincinnati. I live very low, and so it's cool to get to come up here and hang out in New York. And, you know, despite the fact that sometimes life is cruel and horrible and terrible, you can hang out with your friends and have a good time, you know. So, well, all this life is, hey, Joe, it's only take my car to Cincinnati tomorrow. And I'm sorry, I'm glad you can make it. Not tomorrow, Monday. That's beside the point. The fact is that it's cool that despite the fact that, you know, the world's not really meant for punks, that we can still do cool shit and art galleries and art and make a flyer and make the shit. So it's for Melissa, Lauren, Jamie, Shellhead, Jaguar, Anna, the other parents, the guys, fucking. This is a very cool thing, so thank you very much. Steal my tape, I'm not paying attention now, okay. My pal Kevin's got a big fucking knife. He holds it close when he sleeps at night. Sometimes I wonder if he might be right. He says it'd be better if we all die. 'Cause I got friends that can barely breathe. I got some friends that never seem to sleep. I'm missing them from my friends' feet. But all together, we're all complete. Live is to suffer and it won't get better, so we'll suffer, but we'll suffer together. And I'd rather struggle than be some boring winner, 'cause who cares and whatever, whatever. If you ain't got nothing to say, should we be impressed by the stages you play? And are you old when your hair turns gray? Or are you old and ain't got nothing left to say? 'Cause I got friends with sidewalks for home. I got some friends who can't stand to be alone. Some say we live too low, but all together we'll get it where we gotta go. Live is to suffer and it won't get better, so we'll suffer, but we'll suffer together. And I'd rather struggle than be some boring winner, 'cause who cares and whatever it is, shit don't really matter. Live is to suffer and it won't get better, so we'll suffer, but we'll suffer together. And I'd rather struggle to be some piece of shit winner, 'cause who cares? Fuck all this, life don't really matter. Thank you guys very much. Woo!
Okay, one more time for Mr. Young Hayes. Pioneer.